AI algorithms are very innovative, but sometimes they produce erroneous results. In spite of these errors, artificial intelligence is a powerful tool that will enter every aspect of human life. For medical applications, we have two options. The first one is to use the existing AI and adapt it for medical applications. Some work in this area has been done, and initial trials have been successful for diagnostics and for medical records. The second approach is to build another type of AI, which is specifically designed for medical purposes. It will be based on a different mathematical foundation, and it needs a different kind of computer hardware. Making new devices is an expensive process. It took a lot of investments to make hardware for the existing AI technologies.
It costs us about $2 to $3 billion to design A100. When I hit enter and asked TSMC to help us make it, that email is $100 million.
Similar investments are necessary to make instruments for a reliable medical AI. Fortunately, the theoretical aspects are well known. All we need to do is to work on the engineering part and build the AI hardware necessary for reliable operations. Thank you for watching.